Hey guys, welcome in this new video. I hope that all of you are doing great. In today's video, I want to share with you guys a very powerful tip to remove emotions in your trading. So let's actually get right into it. Make sure as well you are subscribed to the YouTube channel and leave a like under this video as always if you like the mindset videos that I do. So in this video, I want to share with you guys, as I said, something that I've kind of, let's say, noticed or that I've realized about my trading when I was watching a video on YouTube. So basically, 2 days ago, I was watching a video of Gary Vee on YouTube. Most of you guys probably know Gary Vee, a very inspiring and great entrepreneur. And I was watching, you know, one of his keynotes that he did recently, basically a conference where he was talking about business and mindset and, you know, many different topics. And you know, he said something that I found very, very interesting that I think we can correlate this to trading. So basically, you know, he was talking about how to not let the opinions of other people affect us, how to not let the judgment of others not affect us, or how to not let compliments from other people affect us as well. And so basically what he was saying is that if let's say that someone gives you a compliment, right? Let's say someone says, oh, you're beautiful, you're amazing, you are a great person. Most people, when they will hear that, they will, you know, be, oh my God, like, thank you, that's so kind, I appreciate it. Like, they will feel amazing, you know, and they will be very happy about it, which is kind of normal in a certain way, right? But what Gary Vee was talking about was the fact that if you get super excited and if you get super happy when someone compliments you, well, of course you will get annoyed when someone will judge you, right? It's just very common sense. If you get, you know, super excited when you receive a positive feedback, when you receive a negative feedback, you will probably not feel very good about it, you know? And he was basically talking about the fact that if you want to stop, you know, living for other people's opinion, and if you want to stop caring so much about their judgment, you need to also stop caring about all the compliments that you receive, so you will have a balance between these two things. Because you cannot get super excited, you know, when you receive compliments and at the same time don't feel any type of way when someone will judge you. It doesn't make sense, you know? Like, if you want to be neutral with, you know, other people's judgment, it has to be neutral with positive judgment and also negative judgment. So that's basically what he was saying. And when I heard that, I automatically made the link to trading. And here's what is important to understand. So, you know, most people, when they will have losses, it will be hard for them to manage their emotions, right? This is one of the biggest struggle for most traders. They really have difficulties with dealing with their losses, okay? But the problem is by looking at it the opposite way, just like Gary Vee was talking about. So what's the idea? Well, the idea is that those people who have difficulties with their own emotions when they lose get way too excited when they win, right? So when they make a winning trade, they're so happy, they will post about it on Instagram, on their story, oh my God, I'm so good, it's amazing, I'm seeing the results and blah, 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 right? They excite themselves after seeing a winning trade. So if you do this when you win, right? If you get in this state of mind when you win, of course it will be hard to deal with your losses, right? Because you are basically creating this habit in your mind of reacting emotionally, whether it's positive or negative, to the outcome of your trades, right? So when you win a trade and when you get excited because of that, you don't realize it, but what you are actually doing is, on a subconscious level, you are telling your mind that what matters is the outcome of your trades, and you will start to react to that. And it will be very, very hard to change once this habit is built in your mind, okay? So that is crucial to understand. And so that's why, you know, when I have a nice trade, when I make a lot of money on one trade or two trades or whatever, I don't particularly get excited, right? Like, you guys don't see me, you know, in the videos like, oh my God, it's so nice, I'm so happy, like, you know, running everywhere and jumping and blah, 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 and posting about it, and oh my God, look at these guys. Like, you know, I don't get excited like that when I win, because I know that like individual trades don't really matter, you know? The outcome of every trade here and there is not what is really important. What matters is the long-term growth of your account. But through this long-term growth, you will have winning trades and you will have losing trades, right? If you are good, you will have more winning than losing trades, and you will make more money when you win than when you lose. If you're not good, it will be the opposite. But you know, you will always have winning and losing trades. It doesn't matter how great you are, every single trader has losses. So the key, and I think that this is really what Gary Vee was saying, and this is what I think is also true in trading, the key is to simply never react to the outcome of your trades. Never get excited or never feel down, never have any emotions, whether the outcome is positive or negative. It doesn't matter. The outcome of every single trade does not matter. Let me repeat this. The outcome of every single trade does not matter, right? So when you understand that, when you get into this state of mind, you allow yourself to not react too much, or to not react at all, I should even say, to the outcome of your trades, and this will definitely help you over the long term to manage your emotions better. So I hope that I made it clear enough, because it's maybe a little tricky to understand. It took me, you know, some time to, you know, process this idea and make the link to trading and really understand all the little nuances about it. A lot of great, once again, in my answer. As you guys know, I like to go quite deep and, you know, really, yes, just not look at the surface of things, but really, you know, try to go at the source of the problem. So that is what I did with this video. If you guys like it, well, you can leave a like. I would appreciate it once again. And you can share the video around also. I would surely appreciate this. So with that, take care, share it with care, manage money well, and I will see you in my next video. Bye-bye.